Pokemon trainers, it's E3 week, and yesterday was Nintendo's turn, and that means Pokemon news! Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba! And not only did we get some Pokemon news, but we also got some unexpected Pokemon-related news. So first we have the Pokeball Plus. The Pokeball Plus will work with Pokemon Sword and Pokemon Shield. And just like in Let's Go, you can store your Pokemon and take them for strolls. If you connect a new Pokeball Plus to Sword and Shield, you will be able to obtain Mew. So, if I understand right, you would have to buy a new Pokeball Plus if you want Mew in Pokemon Sword and Shield. Or you could just transfer it from Let's Go. Pokemon Raids. So, you see the red light coming up from the ground, adding a magical atmosphere? Well, that's cause it is magical, as that is where you interact to put your skills to the test against a Dynamax raid Pokemon. Before you start, you can see what Pokemon you'll be facing, and you get to choose one Pokemon. Every participant get to choose one Pokemon, and then it's let's go! The raid Pokemon will have a Dynamax type move. The rock type max move is Max Rockfall. When you have defeated a Dynamax raid Pokemon, you will get the opportunity to catch it. You will also get different rewards for doing raids. Next up, we have some news about Pokemon Home. Pokemon Home will only transfer Pokemon to Sword and Shield that are found in the Galar region. I do feel mixed about this, cause yes, I would love to transfer all of my Pokemon, but I also want to bond with a new Pokemon. Wildaria. In the Wildaria, there are many Pokemon to discover. The type of Pokemon will change according to the weather, and some will appear more timid, while others more aggressive. You can also interact by whistling and sneaking. Interacting with other players is also possible in the Wildaria. You can receive items from other players, like this pack of potatoes. On the left, there are different notification icons that showcase what other players are up to. If another player challenges you to a battle or trade, a notification icon will appear. New character reveal! Yes guys, there was a new character revealed, and her name is Nessa, and she is a water type gym leader. She might be calm and collected, but if you're not prepared, she will blow you away with her mighty water moves! That's all I have guys, thank you guys so much for watching, thank you guys so much for your support. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please feel free to subscribe, and come and join the nerdy family! Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Take care Pokemon trainers, bye bye!